Hey, what's going on, Coach? Hope you're having a great day. In today's video, I want to talk about running your own camps. This way you can have camps, clinics, even with small group training, this will apply to you. But this is the time of year. Right now it's the end of October, start of November. This is the time of year when kids have a lot of free time going into the Christmas holidays. And this is the time for you where you should be setting up your own camps and clinics. And I've identified a couple of problems that I know coaches have when they try setting up their camps or clinics. And this whole week, I will be talking about overcoming these problems and how you can set this up better for yourself. And today, I really want to dig into promoting your camps. This is the number one problem that I know coaches have when they try to set up a camp. And this is my method, this is my way of doing it, and this is something you should copy and paste. So let's say I have a camp and it's on December 21st. I know that is a time that kids are out of school, it's right before Christmas, and that's a good time, that time period, or after Christmas, on the 27th, 28th of December, that'd also be a really good time too, to run a camp. And if I'm running a camp at that time of the year, I do not wait until December 1st or December 10th to promote that. I start promoting that immediately, right now. And here's a couple of ways you can promote your camp. Number one, this is my favorite way of doing it, is I go to my current customers who are in my academy, and I will tell them exactly, you know, when my camp is, why I want them to be there, and I want them to invite their friends. And I will send them a registration page online so they can sign up, they can claim their spot. I will do that. If I was running a camp then, I would start doing that today. This way, I'm getting numbers to my camps way in advance. And as a coach, that allows me to better prepare for my camp. And the more organized I am with that, the more persistent I am with marketing and promoting my camp early on, the better my camp is going to be. I see too many coaches, they wait and they procrastinate, and then they don't get as many numbers there to their camps, and that's their fault. It's no one else's fault except for yours if that's what you do. So the key is promoting, based on the timeline I just gave you, that's promoting almost 2 months out, so 8 weeks out. And if you go to your current customers, great. If you don't have any current customers, don't worry. I would go network and build partnerships with local organizations that have kids that play the sport that you coach. For example, the YMCA or the CYO, any high school coach, depending on the ages of the kids that you train, build partnerships with people of influence and have them promote the camp for you so you can leverage them. That's a very easy way of doing it. If you have that set up, great. You can build an email list. So now you can email parents about your camp or clinic. If you don't have that, go use Facebook. Start doing Facebook videos, pull out your phone, do selfie videos of you talking about your camp, talk about the benefits of your camp, who it's for, have parents share that. There's so many different ways of promoting, especially now with social media, but the key is start early. You have to start early with this. If you don't start early, you're never going to really meet your goal of how many kids that are signing up every time. And that really just comes down to, like I said, promoting. So promoting your camps is very important, but you have to do it early. If you wait till the last second, it's gonna be too late. And if you need my help as far as building relationships with other coaches, building out an email list, building out a registration page so you can actually effectively sell your clinics online. Anything that I talked about in this video, if you need help with that, shoot me a comment below. I want to help you. This is something I help coaches with basically every single day now, as far as creating camps, promoting camps, having a registration set up to where you can sell other types of training after parents pay. This is something I do all the time. So if you want my help, comment below this video and hit that subscribe button so you can stay updated with all of our newest videos here. And like I said, this week, It's all about camps. I'm going to have a video every single day about how you can improve your camps and how to get this set up. I'll talk to you soon.